You know, several years ago, I guess it was, would be about like 1970, when everybody thought the world was going bad, which it kind of was at the time, with Nixon and all the other crazy shit that was going on. Anyway, there was a book called 1984 by George Orwell. And Randy wrote a song called 1984, made it to the radio a little bit. Of course, we're past 84 now, but hey, it can still apply. Now that we're looking at 2004. It's a song called 1984.
We'll be right back.